County Middle School is mourning the loss of a teacher and coach today. Blackwater Middle School posted a picture of Mike Ballard on its Facebook page this morning, saying Mr. Ballard passed away after a long battle with cancer Friday. The post says he died at home, surrounded by family. Horry County Schools website says Ballard was a social studies teacher. A memorial will take place tomorrow, while a funeral will happen in Mr. Ballard's hometown of Asheville later this week.